Welcome to our ATL lab. We have designed a project and we have named it as manhole detecting sensor. In our city there are so many accidents caused due to manholes. These accidents generally happen at night, and our project will indicate or alert the driver that there is a manhole in front of him. So my friend Srinivas will continue and explain detailedly about our project.
Here we can see our laser wheel, and here we have a device. Here we have an LDR, light dependent resistor, and here we have a buzzer. And by chance, if the driver doesn't get alert by the sound, he can just see the light and get alerted. And how it works is, it's a simple model. And whenever the vehicle passes through, it offsets the light, and our device starts ringing. He can get alert that a manhole is ahead. I would like to
call him. Thank you, Srinivas. Here we have two stages, 100 meters and 50 meters. Near 100 meters, the laser will be having only one beam. And near 50 meters, will be having many beams by using mirrors, will be TDT. While near 100 meters, if the vehicle does not sense the sound, afterwards, in the second stage, will be having many beams, so it will be continuous.